Hey y'all, this your girl Anita Gill. You know I got to work. You know I got to work. Got 1,000 hours to get now. I'm down to 1,000 hours, y'all. I got to make these videos. Got to make it happen. It's hard work, but I got a little news for y'all, and I don't know if y'all gonna call him a rat or y'all gonna say he's snitching. Y'all gonna say you all will do it too if you gonna serve all that time. Is he another what my own button? Is he another six nine? Yeah, my boy R. Kelly is trying to reduce his time, y'all, and try to snitch on those other celebrities that messed around with younger girls. Yeah, you know what? You can't pay me no attention, 'cause my laugh don't be laughing. My stuff be in y'all be tripping. That's all I be doing is tripping, and then can't nobody stop that. I'm like that. I've been born like that. I used to get C's in conduct because when my teacher used to fuss at me, I did the same thing, kind of laugh. It's not a laugh. It's just like a giggle that my mama used to get on me. So anyway, back to R. Kelly. Anyway, R. Kelly is he wants to reduce his time. Who wants to be locked up, y'all? That's why you can't tell people everything. Y'all be so cool. As long as y'all get that smoke with everybody, want to smoke with everybody, y'all need to do y'all own thing. Stop telling people everything. Now he talking about snitching on his partner. His partner them. R. Kelly about to tell on y'all, Jay-Z. Usher. Kanye, all of y'all, he about to snitch on y'all. 'Cause I guess he said y'all ain't nobody caring nothing about him. Why he behind them bars? He not about to do all them time by himself. He ready to come out of jail. So who wouldn't? So that's the same thing 6ix9ine did. He didn't want to spend life in jail like that. So he got the snitching and the ratting and people the way the same thing the way they did him. Shoot. I don't blame him. But I'm telling you, I'm just warning you, getting your head up. R. Kelly, you make sure that's what you want to do, too. Okay, baby. Make sure that's what you want to do. All right. But I can understand. You're already up in age. You're already up in age. So then they up in age, too. So is it worth you telling what? All right, y'all. I just want to bring y'all a little short news. I'm gonna be bringing news on news on news till I get what I want. This your girl Anita Gill. Like, share, and subscribe. And just remember, I'm only talking to people who enjoy my channel, who listen to my channel, and who is subscribed to my channel. And if you're not in the ones who viewing, I want some people from other countries too to subscribe to my channel, 'cause I want a diversity group of people. I want gay people. I want everybody on my channel. I want people, everybody, humans. This your girl Anita Gill. Like, share, and subscribe.